Hey guys, this is Candle, and welcome back to Darksiders. Okay, we last left off, we just opened up this area, and are just passing through. So I don't know what comes next. Obviously, we gotta go through this door here, which brings us to a loading screen. Okay. Oh, come on. There we go. Okay, now it's been a few days since I last played, so I might be a little bit rusty on the controls. Hopefully not too much, though. But we'll see how well things go. So you gotta go up here then. Okay. Bats. Wait a second. What all is around here? Okay. At the least, I have this thing. So that's more souls. That is a glitch, if ever I saw one. But hey, it's taken care of. No need to worry now. Okay. Up we go. And up we go again. Okay. Ooh, ow. Come on. I want to kill these bats real quick. There we go. What, four? Two more of them? Yeah. Come on, jump. There we go. Okay. On through another door. What is beyond it? Nobody knows. But we do have a combat encounter here, so there's that at least. There we go. Okay, let's take out more of these guys. Come on. There we go. Much better. Okay, come on. There we go. Okay. One left. This isn't turning out to be too bad of a combat section. Nice one to... Oh, there's more. I was gonna say it was a nice one to, wet my teeth on. Cut my teeth on or whatever, but... There's more! Still not too bad, though. Come on. There we go. Okay. He's dead, and what about this guy? And he's dead. But there's still more! Ow! That hurt. What'd you do that for? Come on, man. Just want to introduce you to my blade. There we go. And that's it. Nice. So what's behind this door? I don't know. Maybe it's a brand new car. I really need one. But no, there's just a bunch of old broken cars. Still, we've made our way out and have encountered the broken stair. I'm not seeing any stairs, so I don't... is that why it's broken? Because they're gone? I don't know. All I know is there are bats to kill. There we go. Come on. Youch. Okay, and you are now dead. Okay, let's do a little bit of exploration. Anything around here? I am not seeing much of anything at all. Okay, nothing. Do not want to be falling down there. Well, shit. I did not realize that there was a pit there. That's what I get for not paying attention. Anyways, was trying to come down this way. Not the least of which, because there's an artifact! Woohoo! Another soldier artifact. Do not want to fall down there, though. Okay. Now. Let's see. Is there anything this way I can do? Can I get up top here? No, I can't. I can't reach that. Okay. Well, ignore that then. Instead, really wish I could dash a little bit better. Instead, we'll come across here. And, okay, that's the shop down there. This is, I don't know, over here, but we got these zombie guys to take care of. Okay. Hey, get back here. See, I knew there were more of you. There we go. There we go. Okay. Hopefully this is not the way to progress, but just some way to explore a little. We got this guy to deal with. And he's got a brother. Well, they are now dead, pretty much. There we go. Some nice demon slaying there. Get some more souls. Let's pick up some extra souls here just by slaughtering all these helpless tables and chairs. Why exactly there are souls encased within tables and chairs, I don't know, but anyways, I do not want to go across that yet. Wanted to continue exploring this, but I think that's like all the exploring I can do down here, so we may as well go down below and visit the shop. Visit the old shop. He's around here somewhere, along with more souls. There we go. And we have yet more. Okay. And what's down here? Do not know. Aha! We've got a new piece of heart. Or rather, a lifestone shard. Still missing two more. We've probably missed a couple as well. I always suck at finding those things. But at the least, we got that one. There we go. Let's go talk to good old Volgrim. Okay, Bane. Cannot get Bane or Wrath Shard, Wrath Core. Rage. Cannot carry anymore. Yada, yada, yada. Ooh, trade the artifact. Duh. There we go. There we go, that's better. What? Can't carry a greater life essence? Aw, that sucks. Okay, so we cannot get any items. Let's see. Ooh, we're just shy of being able to unlock Stone Skin. Oh well. But I can upgrade my sword and my thingamabob. So which ones do I want? That sounds like a good one. You are as wise as you are powerful. See, I want things that are fairly simple to pull off. Flip Saw, maybe. Power Strike, eh. Sword Uppercut. Devil's Cross. Oh, increase our block. Block counter, rather. We'll do that. I probably won't use it too much, but I mean, it shouldn't be too hard to pull off. So that should be everything, then, that we can do for now. That was odd. Did he just echo? My computer speakers are off, so I didn't get echo from that. That was really odd. Oh well. Time to go back up top. Gotta go gliding across to the highway. Well, the remains of the highway, rather. Okay. Yeah, I thought I did open that. Okay. Up we go, and up we go, and there we go. Okay. Nope, no reason to go down that way. So up we go. Still, further. Yes, more. What is that? Bats. We got bats. Here. There we go. See, these guys are really nice and simple. Yeah, it takes more time to do it this way, but it's a lot easier. You don't have to try to actually hit them. Just jump and tap B. I would assume it would be circle on the PS3, and I have no idea what it would be on the PC unless you were playing with a 360 gamepad. But hey, look at what I found. Let's get these out of the way, though. There we go. We've got a third one. Nice. We just need one more to increase our maximum health. There's no way I'm going to be able to glide across that. Nope. Not without one of those blue things to lift me up higher. So, we'll just go this way then. Where those things actually are. Almost thought I wasn't going to make that one. Okay. Next one, please. There we go. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, that is not good. That thing is big and mean. Okay. How am I, where's the thing go that lets me get across here? Because this is not gonna work, is it? No. And see, I just fell. That did not work. Try it one more time. No. Nope, not gonna work. Okay. We're gonna have to fight him and hopefully that blue thing will reappear. Because I could have sworn there was one. Oh, back. Ow, that really hurt. This guy is not pulling any punches. Ooh. Back, back, back. Gotta be careful. Back! Oh, damn. Back! Oof. Bah, there we go, there we go. Got him. Nice. Cut off his arms. Ooh. That guy was really strong. Not pulling any punches. Ah, and now it's finally back. Okay. Which means we can move on now. Yeah, we had to stay and fight that guy. I thought maybe we could escape, but no. Okay, and we get some souls here too. Awesome. Okay. And on we go. Aw, it would have been nice if I could have gotten up top there. Oh well. Matter of fact, what is this? Don't know how to get past that. The orange barriers that are like that, those at least I know I can, we'll find our way back up, but those at least I know that I can get rid of by fighting. That blue barrier, I don't know. I've never encountered that before, and that guy is dead. He got launched over the wall. There we go. Okay, I'm looking for anything worthwhile around here. For instance, what the hell is this? This is not a chest we've encountered before. Beholder's Key, an ornate key with a symbol of eye engraved into it, unlocks a nearby barrier. Okay, so that's how we get rid of the blue barrier. We had to go get the key. Now we gotta make our way back up top. No, not there yet. I want to see if there's anything up this way. Because there might be. Yes, there is. There we go. More souls. More souls for the Reaper, who is not me. The Reaper is who you play in the second Darksiders game. Not this one. This one you play war, not death. Okay, and we got a cutscene. Hey, it's an angel. They're still around.
This way.
It's nothing. Some demon trick.
I know what I saw.
He's right.
Uriel.
It's there, beneath the stench of this place. You can sense it, ancient. From neither the White City nor the Black Depths, there's something lost between.
Well, that's interesting. Are we gonna get to fly now? Apparently. Awesome. Press right to shoot, hold, and press and hold right to target enemies for. There we go, much better. And this is an on rails thing, so I do have some limited control over my flying, but not like a crazy amount. Come on. There we go. Let's try to tag as many of them at a time as I can. Kill all these angels. Yeah, because you don't just kill demons, you kill angels too. There we go. Ow, that hurt. But those angels are dead, so that's good. Okay. This guy's gonna take a while. A couple hits. Come on. There we go. Okay. There we go, he's dead now. That guy was strong. Let me tell you, the handling for this is not particularly that good for aiming and everything. Okay. More up here. There we go. Sorry, I'm not talking too much. I am trying to concentrate. See if I can't. I only got one of them. I think I got one of them. Yow, not good, not good, not good, not good. Okay, good news is I did get some health back. Yow, not good, not good. Using a lot more health, though. Oh great, they keep giving me like the really tough guys. There we go, unleash on all four, but it's not. Ooh, ow. Not all that powerful. Damn. Okay, they passed. Okay. So what's next? Where are we going? We made it to safety? I don't know. I hope we have. Apparently there's more. There we go. Come on. Those guys are way off in the distance. Okay. Whoa, that guy's big. A lot of bats, though. Definitely demons fighting right now. Come on. Okay. Ah, they always take more than one hit for some reason. There we go. Oh, and we got another swarm of them. Send off a whole bunch all at once. Stuff we have to avoid here. Come on. There we go, got some health. Almost the full bar back. Unfortunately, we took a little bit of a hit, but not too much, I don't think. There we go. Oh, the big guy's back. Way up there. Oh, great. Now we gotta fight him. Yow. Yow, it's not good, not good. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I think that's my first death. Oh man, where's the last waypoint? I hope it's not the beginning of the flying section. That will fucking suck. Okay, that's not too bad. It's not too bad, it's just when we came in here, so. Bad news is we gotta fight these guys again. Oh, it was actually the beginning of this fight. Okay. That's actually better. Ooh, ow. That hurt, though. I wonder. Can we... No, I can't. Can't dash away. Ow. Yow, that's gotta hurt. Ooh, he's dead. He's dead. Good. That is awesome. Ow. As long as I don't do that. There we go. Okay. Looks like we're heading back out of here soon. We picked up a fair number of souls in here, though. I mean, look at that. 1722? 27, whatever. Okay. Ah, a lot more guys, though. Okay. Come on. Sometimes it'd be hard to tell if you're actually killing them. There we go. Okay. So what's next? Ooh, more of these guys. More of the smaller ones. I think they're just bats. I don't know. What I do know, though, is you're finally out of here, but there's another one of those big flying demons. But he's gonna force us to the ground, I think. Yeah. We made it to the Twilight Cathedral, though, so that's good. Okay.
Tiamat, I assume. Guess she wasn't up for having
visitors. Yeah, well, I'm still gonna make my way to her. Give me your bat. Seriously? There we go. I think they're bats. Are they bats? Might be like little demons or something. No, I think they're bats. Yeah. I mean, obviously they're demonic bats, but they're giant too. But I couldn't tell if they were bats or dragons or whatever, because Tiamat is a dragon, and that's what I was fighting in there, was a dragon. But these are just bats, apparently. Giant demonic bats. There we go. What's down this way? There is really nothing down here. Because I don't have what I need in order to continue that way. But... oh, I don't need health, though. Not yet. I can't destroy those yet. I'm going to assume that at some point I can. But not yet. So let's do a little bit more exploration. Let's see. Looks like there's a, there's a ledge down here with souls, it looks like. There we go. Not quite 2,000 souls. But we have Volgrim here. Okay. So let's go ahead and upgrade some things. Specifically, things I can upgrade. I don't know.
Let me know if I can help you.
What can I do here? It requires Scythe at level 2. Scythe is not at level 2 yet. Okay. What I can do is... yeah, we'll go ahead and take that real quick.
You are as wise as you are powerful.
And we'll take... that.
Too hard a bargain, friend.
And that.
An excellent choice.
We'll also take Power Strike. There we go. So that's everything we can get right now.
What would you ask?
Unlock more combos. Some of which I'm probably never going to actually pull off, but we'll see how things go. Okay, in we go. Into the Twilight Cathedral.
Over here.
No, not over there, not yet. What's this yellow one? Tell me about the yellow one. I don't care about the blue. Tell me about the yellow. Ugh. What is this? New sword? Elaborate crystal blade identical to mounted on statues throughout the cathedral. Interesting. Yeah, except that's red. This one's blue. Ah, there we go. Okay. Okay, so now it's red. And now we can continue on. That was a very, very basic puzzle. Damn, that griffin's powerful. Okay, I gotta get over there somehow. Oh. That should be simple enough. What is that? Yowch, come on.